Next painting tip for your shed. Now you're painting your wall. You've already painted this before. Now you have your roller. I recommend going up and down in those like trough areas first. And then with the roller, just go up and down right here. I'm going to show you, look, I didn't go up and down right here, and it leaves spots that I didn't get paint on it, even though this is a 3/4 inch nap on this roller. So just quickly, just go up and down, and then you'll roll. It's going to go a lot easier.